ghastly story began developing 2 days ago. And from that point on, these terrible events kept on snowballing in a reign of terror that has not abated. Military personnel and law enforcement agencies have been working hard in an attempt to gain some kind of control of this situation. But most of their efforts have been marginally futile up to this particular time. Marginally futile.